Blackhawks logo.
See any of this, right?
No, nothing.
Yeah, so all you see, now see, to me, I have to tell you right now, it looks like just a big pile of nothing. I don't know if that ain't up.
Yeah, it's the magic of art.
Yeah, it is, it is. Elliot Cobb's client report today from 81 can be pre-painted to be displayed in Sid Power Windows on Michigan Avenue. You can win one of them. Go to the WGN Radio Facebook page. Now he's throwing paint around. Well, let me ask, I like to stop people. Time, come on, give me a time. What do we got? Nice and loud. 3:20 right now.
Yes, sir.
Let's start right now.
Dude, somebody
hold my hand. You got that buzz? 3:25.
Somebody has to hold the canvas, John.
You know we hold the canvas.
What do you say, Elliot? Can I
hold the canvas back?
What?
Hold the canvas. It wasn't flat.
Okay, hold on. What do you mean? Hold the canvas. Hold the canvas. Is he saying to hold the canvas? The canvas is going more than that. Okay, I'm not slowing down. Hey. Mike, put some names in front of the times.
Tom's got 4:45.
Yeah.
Mike's got 7:05.
Yeah.
Tim's got 6:48.
Yeah.
Chris at 6:14.
Yeah.
Errol at 12:50.
Joe Romano, what's the time?
4:06.
This really looks like a light now. Hey, you better watch out. Jimmy D's going to get paid. You're going to get
paid
on your suit.
That's
okay.
I'll hold it.
Look at this. Well, go ahead. You can hold it.
I don't care if I get under.
Look at this. This is amazing. Honest to God, I would not have believed it. Wait. What are
we going to get?
4:27.
Oops,
sorry.
4:27.
That's okay.
Look,
I'm telling you, this looks
back to the music, Andrew. Keep going. Yeah. Wait a minute. Switch to Chelsea Dagger. number?
652.
652. What do we got?
5 minutes exactly.
Five minutes.
Pat down the trip tower says 652. Okay, who's the closest to Pat right now? Up there. Put Chelsea back up, man. Yeah, just keep it down a little bit. There you go. Just mix it down. Actually, I got to mix it more, baby.
I'm the physiologist. Look at that. That is unbelievable.
Come on, baby.
Under six. Oh.
Are you done?
Done.
He's